Well, how many times has this happened to you? You wake up in the middle of a bad dream and wonder, what was that all about?
Happens to a lot of people. So we wanted to know, what are they all about? Can dreams be interpreted? Some say there's a science behind it all. WestJu's Michelle Meredith talked to one dream scientist who breaks it down in a way that's fascinating.
How do you know how to interpret a dream? Is this a bunch of malarkey?
That's a question I get all the time.
Jesse Line is a certified mental health counselor in Orlando, but during COVID found fortune and fame by interpreting dreams and posting them on TikTok.
Yeah, this is actually so true that it's my full-time job to interpret people's dreams.
Not a believer? Well, that's okay. But Jesse says there's decades of research about interpreting dreams, so here we go. What does it mean when you dream about a fire?
In general, a fire is all about passion or anger. Now, that's not necessarily a bad thing. Sometimes we need to be set on fire to achieve our goals and to be motivated. But sometimes if we don't vent that energy in the right direction, that fire can kind of consume us.
How about a tornado? You could be dreaming about money.
Air and money, they're kind of related psychologically.
So what does air and money have to do with each other?
So you can even see in our language, air and money are connected. Flying out of my wallet, you know, slipping through my fingers.
Jesse says the number one thing we dream about is our ex.
It's not because I need to get back with them. It's not because I have baggage. It's because there's a part of me that I need to get back so I can be whole and happy with myself again.
And isn't that what life's all about? So Jesse says if you don't listen to your dreams, you could miss out on some of the best opportunities your mind has to offer. So dream on. Michelle Meredith, WestJu News.